Hey, a quick announcement before we dive in. I often get asked in the comments when the next episodes will drop. I'd love to put out more content, but my escapades in space don't come cheap. If you'd like to support me, you can send some ISK my way in-game. It'd help me afford new ships and crank out videos more frequently. Thanks. Okay, Kudrook here. CCP took a long, hard look at my previous videos and decided that life wasn't tough enough for solo pilots like me. They nerfed the Marauders, stripping us, lone wolves, of our last chance to resist gangs and fleets. And the Varger took the hardest hit. It not only became vulnerable to enemy electronics, but it also lost its shield boosting bonus. For nearly a year, I drifted around a moon in a tiny shuttle, mulling over which parts of my Vargers I could sell for scrap. One evening, a friend of mine from the police department offered me a ride on his patrol ship, the Kronos. I wasn't exactly thrilled, but I agreed, figuring it might help clear my head. As I cruised through one of New Eden's more criminal districts, I heard a transmission on the police channel. From the chatter, I gathered that three junkies had hit a bar and taken a hostage. Without much thought, I decided to check out the scene. After all, police ships are usually insured. Looks like these three lowlifes are running in a remote repair setup, patching each other up. I need to take the first one down as fast as possible. Sweet! The remaining two Leshaks won't have enough repping amount to effectively repair each other now, but a Varger just warped into the grid. Ah, this is starting to feel all too familiar. I switch my focus on the Varger, and that's when it hits me. I'm dealing with a cap stable fit. To make matters worse, a second Varger drops into the grid. This is looking more and more like a trap, but the real question is, who's the prey here? Jam drones aren't going to save you. This one is done. Now back to my main problem. By the way, where do you guys get those fancy suits? Another dude warps in with a Marauder, but I decide to keep the pressure on the cap stable Varger. I'm banking on wearing down his cap regeneration with relentless pressure. It's not working out. Meanwhile, my batteries are running low. Time to pull off my secret trick. Watch closely. I still can't break through this die hard barker and decide to switch to another one. Yeah, that's better. Look at that. Could it be a 2 billion Loki by any chance? Hope it was. I'll check later. One way or another, I can't break through this Varger. The situation is starting to look hopeless, as sooner or later my cap booster charges will run out. I decide to repair my weapons to restore my overheating reserve and try to pierce through him while overheating. Meanwhile, I remember that my wife was planning to go get her nails done today. I'll see if she can drop off some extra batteries on her way. Hi, darling. How are your nails?
Hi, Cham. Oh, you should see them. They did a double coat with glitter that matches my...
Listen, can you drop off some batteries on your way back? I'm at the bar in 04EHC.
How rude. May I ask what you're doing at the bar at this hour?
It's a long story, so can you do it or not?
All right, I'll try.
Great, I'll be waiting. Don't miss the turn, and for once, use the GPS. I realized my plan to repair the modules went to hell. Something broke, or maybe I'm just out of paste. All right, we'll work with what we've got. Damn it. The guys decide to throw a little fuel on this dying fire. Smart move. At least I'll get to stretch my fingers. Nice range for blasters, don't you think? Once again, it's just me facing off against an opponent I can't break. I'm racking my brain for options, but one thing's clear. I need those batteries. So, are you far?
Listen, I jumped into the QCP gate, and the road's blocked. I can't figure out yet where you are.
What the hell is QCP? I said 04EHC. For God's sake, set a route.
Don't scream on me.
Okay, sorry. Just try to focus my candy. I really need those batteries. There's a huge sign for the bar, ESS. and a lot of angry ships around me in this system. There's no way you can miss it. I believe in you, sweetheart. Well, I've never really understood how women manage to survive in this world. But it seems like now's the time to start worrying about my own demise. Let's be honest. Under these circumstances, I don't think I need those batteries anymore. To my surprise, I'm holding up against the damage from 5 marauders. Maybe it's the pills my therapist prescribed, but that doesn't really matter now. I've got 1 battery left, and I don't believe my wife will ever find her way to this bar.
Darling, it's so beautiful here. I hope I'm not too late.
Late? What are you talking about, my candy? You're right on time. I was just about to ask for the check anyway.
Oh, I so love you, my hero.
I love you too. See you in a clone box. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. And if you'd like to support me, feel free to send some in-game currency, ships, or modules on Kudrook in-game. See you next time. Fly safe.